Groups in Clumi are very similar to groups in WhatsApp. The group owner can invite users to the group. All information is shared with all members of the group, and no one outside the group can access the information. In addition to that, group owners can select and deselect data entry fields to customize your project. Group owners can give members edit rights to edit mistakes and correct things if they want to. And they can give them analytics rights, which means that they can access the data with Wildcat and with Focus. Open the main menu to create or select a group. Use the plus button to create a new group, the pencil to edit an existing one, or simply click on the name of a group to start working with it. In this case, we click on the plus button to create a new group. Device access is a security feature, which we will skip for now. Give your group a short and meaningful name. It's shown in reports, so make sure it looks nice. And add a short description. Then scroll all the way down and save your group. A few seconds later, you will be redirected to the My Groups list. Now you can use the pencil to customize your group. There are three options here: group information, members, and selected tags. In the group information, you can only edit the member label, which is shown in Focus and in Clumi next to your name. You can use it, for example, to describe your role in the team. In the members section, you can invite new members to your group or give them rights, such as editing or analytical rights. Of course, you can also redraw the rights or remove the member from the team. The selected tag section is the most elaborate one and is used to select or deselect all categories and classes of information that you would like to use in your group. In the general section, you can select the types of observations and types of tracks which are relevant for you. At first, the number of options may look overwhelming, but don't worry. You can't break anything, and you can always come back to change your preferences. As a general rule, we advise you to use a minimum set. Select only that what you really want and need, and deselect all others. Once you are satisfied, scroll all the way down and press the Save button. Use the left arrow to return to your group list, select the groups that you want to start working with, and off you go. In the next video, we explain all about observations.